Your beachfront paradise awaits. Custom rebuilt home with views of Mobo Bay from your living room, kitchen and master bedroom. Drive down your own driveway to the beach to watch the sunset through 200-year-old moss-draped oaks that give way to a breathtaking view of your private beach overlooking a stocked pond, private pier and gazebo. No worries about flooding since this home was built 800 feet from the bay up on a hill. Home was completely gutted and rebuilt in 2007 with custom cook's kitchen with 5 burner gas stove, granite counters, 1 fridge etc. Wood burning fireplace was hand built using hand cut stones. Juniper line walls in the great room with custom built-ins. Your master retreat has views of the bay from a wall of windows and access to an outside covered patio with hot tub and TV. Juniper line master closet with built-in drawers for added storage. Bath has a jetted tub, tiled shower, dual sinks, makeup counter and a separate water closet. Hardwood floors throughout the master with beadboard ceilings. Large laundry room with large pantry and room for a freezer with split brick floors flowing out to the kitchen. Media room bedroom with full bath and queen size built-in bed. Plenty of outdoor living space for entertaining and watching the sunset over the bay. Property also has an adorable, one-bedroom cottage fully contained with a full bath, walk-in closet, kitchen and living area with full-size washer and dryer, vaulted tongue and groove ceilings with exposed beams. It could be a guest suite or a mother-in-law cottage or with income-producing potential. Large 30 by 70 outbuilding with 5 large roll-up bays. Separate juniper-lined office, unfinished bathroom, workshop and cedar-lined walk-in closet.